contact. And here's it from the crowd. Mo Williams slips it over to James, and he scores. By the Bulls, the Cavaliers with a 13-5 lead.